Alright, we're now going to continue my 28 until 28 countdown. What day are we on? And I'm trying to... I believe we're on day number 5. Or, wait a minute. Hang on a second. No. No, day 1 was Wheel for the N64. Day 2 was Wheel for the PS2. Day 3 was Mario Kart 64. Day 4 was Price is Right Decades. And day 5 was Super Mario Brothers. This is day number 6.
TV show kids!
This is day number 6. We're going to play a game that has not been seen on my channel in a very long time. Yep, TV Show King is the game.
Good evening! How are you tonight? Time to meet today's contestants! Player 1! Player 2! Player 3! Player 4! Contestants, here are the rules. After each race, you will have the option to bet your money on our wheel. At the end of the game, only the two best players will move on to the final round. The faster you answer the question correctly, the more money you earn. Warm up your brains, it's quiz time.
Here we go, round 1.
Let's warm up our brains with the classic quiz. You have 15 seconds to answer the question. Each player who answers correctly will earn money. Move your Wii remote to select an answer. Confirm your answer with the A button. Entertainment.
Yes, I got it right. King Winslet Lee.
History and geography.
Titanic was not one of his ships. And that's right. Santa Maria, Nina, and Pinto are all
sports. Of ships.
Clubhouse, bar. Say tee off. No, 1904.
Watch carefully. Special event.
I did not watch.
Receive a special cash bonus for answering correctly.
Ooh.
General knowledge.
They grow on a vine. Yes, they do.
Entertainment.
Kirsten Dunst. Yes.
History and geography.
I'll say communism. Government is not really my strongest. How many six packs? 7? Oh. No. 9.
The quiz is over. Let's look at the rankings.
But I'm in first place.
The game's not over yet. Contestants may spin the wheel to win more or lose more. Will you spin the wheel?
Player 2's not gonna spin. Oh, I have to give 2,500.
Choose a contestant. He'll receive some money.
So that takes me out of the lead. Player 3 just doubled his score.
Yeah.
chance to take 5,000.
Choose a contestant. He'll give you some money.
We'll take it from player three.
Angela, please show us the rankings.
In last place, but I only played one round. Let's see what happens.
Warm up your brains. It's quiz time. Science and nature.
Current. Yes.
Scholars.
Your total number 7.
Entertainment.
Oh boy, MC Hammer?
Very
disappointing. No, it was Bobby Brown. No one got that one.
No one got it right. History and geography.
Vietnam War? Yes.
Sports.
Michael Jordan. Right.
Watch carefully. Special event. Receive a special cash bonus for answering correctly. History and geography.
Hieroglyphics, Egypt.
Science and nature. Now.
Planets, I'll say Jupiter.
Ladies and gentlemen, the rankings before the wheel. The game's not over yet. Contestants may spin the wheel to win more or lose more. Will you spin the wheel?
No, I won't. But everyone else is going to spin. I'm the only one that's not spinning. And player two ends up with... Oh, he loses 3,500. Too bad. Now, see what happens to player three. Player three gets. Oh, he's going to have to give 5,000 to someone. Who's it going to be?
Choose a contestant. He'll receive some money.
They give it to player two. Alright, that leaves player four. Ooh, this doesn't look too good. And she loses 3,500. Alright, so I come out of that with my lead intact at 21,500.
Are there any surprises?
Round three.
Let's move on to the next quiz. Who will light the shadows of this quiz and find the correct answer? Pass your flashlight over the answer blocks to reveal the hidden text. Confirm your answer with the A button. Are you ready?
Yes.
Entertainment.
Puss in Boots.
History and geography.
Yes.
History and geography.
I'll say a pond is the smallest.
Watch carefully! Special event! Receive a special cash bonus for answering correctly. Scholars.
Cinema hole.
Uh, sports.
Donnelly's original name. I'll say Cassius Clay. And I got it right, even though I don't follow boxing.
Science and nature.
Oh no, elephant. It's okay. First one.
Very disappointing.
No, Gibson. No one got it right. No one got that.
The quiz is over. Let's look at the rankings. The game's not over yet. Contestants may spin the wheel to win more or lose more. Will you spin the wheel?
No. It's my 30,500. Hopefully we'll be safe. Everyone else is gonna spin. And it is going to be... Oh! This is going to be interesting.
Choose a contestant to exchange an amount of money.
You deleted expletive. And he loses 7,500. Okay. Over to player four. And... Oh! She loses all $18,000! Too bad!
Angela, please tell us who was in the lead. Are there any...
Well, I got dropped to second place as a result of the swap your cash, but I think I'm still moving on to the last round.
Our contestants were intense. Now, it's time for the ultimate challenge between our two finalists. Which finalist will be crowned TV show king in tonight's face-off? Our first lucky contestant is... Player One!
Yep.
Our second lucky contestant is player two. The first player to provide five correct answers will win the duel. If both contestants answer correctly, the point will be awarded to the fastest contestant. The winner of the duel will take 50% of the loser's winnings.
Okay. Final duel.
History and geography.
Continent of Africa. Nope, and Chile's not in Africa.
Science and nature.
Suborganism, amoeba. Yeah, we both got that right, but I was faster.
Scholars.
Word list of historic moments, timeline. Data sheet. Nope. Yeah, it's a timeline.
History and geography.
Largest population, let's see, Jamaica. He says India. And he's right. So he's on
sports.
Only sport played on the moon. Volleyball? Well, he says golf. And it's golf. Okay.
General knowledge.
Granny Smith apples, green. Only 1 point away from winning. Radcliffe is British. Yes. That does it.
We have a winner. Straight to the finish line. There's only one winner, but both of you were fine contestants. Dear Angela, let's welcome today's champion. Fourth place, player four. In third place, player three. In second place, we have player two. And finally, in the top spot. Yes, in first place, player one.
So I won. I won a total of 36,875.
Thanks to all of our contestants. See you soon for another episode of TV Show King.
All right, so that's it. We'll have day 7 tomorrow.